Hello students, welcome to this class. In the last class we have studied about the numericals related to mirror formula, and we have discussed at very basic level how to understand the problems related to mirror formula. And this class we are going to discuss about some problems which are generally present in ICSE and coming to state syllabus and also CBSE syllabus. Okay children, so as I always tell you, that is, you must know related to these problems, you must know about the sign convention, and also you must have the understanding of the ray diagrams. Okay, so let me write few points which you have to keep in mind when doing the problems. Once again, not all the things, few things that is related to concave mirror, related to concave mirror, you must keep in mind that F should be always negative, and what is U? U is always negative. And what about V? If it is real, it is negative. If it is real, it's negative. And V, if it is virtual, it is positive. Okay? And coming to convex, F is always positive. And what about U? U is always negative. And what about U in case of convex? You get real image or virtual image? Always virtual image. So therefore V will be always positive. Why? Because it's a virtual image. These are the things which you have to keep in mind. So let us go for the first problem, children. So in order to save the time, I already wrote the questions. Find the distance of the image when an object is placed at a distance of 10 centimeters in front of a concave mirror whose radius of curvature is 8 centimeters. So here, first of all, identify the mirror. It's a concave mirror. If it is a concave mirror, F is negative. Okay, but focal length they didn't give us. Okay, they have given radius of curvature. Okay, children. So given R is 8 centimeters. Okay, therefore, what is F? R by 2. That is 8 by 2, that is equal to 4 centimeters. First the focal length. And since what kind of mirror is it? Concave mirror. Since concave mirror, what is F is? Minus 4 centimeters. This is first what you have to take it. And next the object distance, U. The object distance. Object distance is always negative. Okay, let us see what is the value. Distance of the image when the object is placed at a distance of 10 centimeters. So here it is 10 centimeters. Okay, now let us find they have asked the image distance, that is V. Okay, so applying the mirror formula, what is the mirror formula? 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. Okay, so 1 by minus 4 is equal to 1 by minus 10 plus 1 by V. Okay, next let me write here. Taking 1 by minus 10, this side. So minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 10 is equal to 1 by V. Okay, find the LCM 4 and 10. How much are getting 4 and 10? So I am getting 20. LCM is 20. Okay. 20 divided 4, 5, minus 5 plus 2 is equal to 1 by V. So you are getting here minus 3 by 30. 20. Sorry, minus 3 by 20 is equal to 1 by V. So what is that you are getting here? So this implies you are getting V is equal to 20 by 3, minus 20 by 3. What is 20 by 3? How much you are getting? Minus 3, 6 are 18, and remainder is 2. Again, 6.6 you will get, 6.66 you are going to get it. Okay, let me take 6.6. So here, as V is negative, the image is real. Okay, so it is a real image. Why? Because V is negative. Okay? Right. Next, how to calculate magnification? M is equal to minus V by U. Okay? Minus V by U. And so I have already clearly explained all these topics in the last video, children, where we can see all the simple steps I have explained very clearly. Okay, if any doubts are there, you can go for the previous video. So M is equal to minus V by U. So here it is minus. And what is V? Again minus 6.6 by. What is U is equal to? 10 centimeters. Minus 10. Don't forget this. Minus. Minus of minus. Yes. 6.6 by 10. You are getting 0.6. And here it's minus, so therefore you are going to get M is minus 6.6. If M is minus, what does it mean? It's a inverted. Okay, and M is less than 1, 0.6. Okay, therefore image is diminished. Okay, and as M is negative, image is inverted. Okay, children, so this is how we have done it. So first, radius of curvature is given to us. So from that we have calculated focus. Well, because focus is half of the radius of curvature, and U is always, we are taking the U as negative. So taking it and substituting in the mirror formula. So ultimately what is that? If again V is equal to about minus 6.6. So here minus, it means it's a real image. Okay. And then again on substituting magnification. So finally we got magnification positive, negative, and less than 1. The value is less than 1. If it is negative, it's a... Okay, children. Now let us see the second problem. A convex mirror with radius of curvature 3 meters is used as a rear view mirror for a vehicle. If a bus is located at 5 meters from the mirror, find position and nature of the image. So here also you have to find the position of the image and the nature of the image. So let us look what is the type of the mirror, children. It's convex mirror. Convex mirror means F is always positive. Okay, but let us see, is F given? They have given radius of curvature. Okay, so given R is 3 meters. Therefore, what is F, children? The important relation between F and R. Okay, F is equal to R by 2. Already we have done in the last problem. So, 3 by 2, that is equal to 1.5 meter. Okay, and since it is convex, okay, since convex mirror, F is positive. F is plus 1.5 meters. Okay, and where is if the bus is located at 5 meters, so bus is the object. Okay, so U is always negative, minus 5 meters. So we have to find out now what is U. Okay, so mirror formula 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. What is F? 1 by 1, that is 1.5 is equal to 1 by minus 5 plus 1 by V. Bringing 1 by minus 5 this side, 1 by 1.5 plus 1 by 5 is equal to 1 by V. Okay, let us do LCM 1.5 and 5. So we'll do a simple trick here, that is we'll remove the point. In order to remove the point, let us multiply numerator and denominator with 10. So when you are multiplying 10 by 10 plus 1 by 5, so we get here 10 by 15. Okay, the point is removed, plus 1 by 5. Plus 1 by 5 is equal to 1 by V. Okay, 15 and 5 LCM. 15. Okay, so 10 plus 3 is equal to 1 by V. Right? So you are getting 13 by 15 is equal to 1 by V. What does it mean? What is V is equal to 15 by 13? 15 by 13. So let us see. 15 divided 13. On the 13, 2 point. Okay, 15 on 13. 7. Okay. So 5 is a 65, 5 LCM. So like this it goes on. So we are getting around 1.15, you can take children, 1.15 centimeters. Not centimeters, meters. 1.15 meters. Okay. And is it a positive or negative? This is positive. Okay. So image is virtual. Why image is virtual? Because V you got it as positive. Okay. Right. Now let us see the magnification. M is equal to minus V by U. So this minus, don't forget that minus. And what is V? 1.15. And what is U is equal to minus 5. Okay. So you are getting here. That is minus of minus plus you are going to get. And if you divide children, so you are going to get 0.2s are and 5.3s are 0.23. So M is equal to 0.23. Okay children. So since M is positive, see here, M is positive, it's a erect, and M is less than 1, it's a diminished. So this is a problem related to convex mirror, children. Okay, so regarding the convex mirror, you have already taken F is plus, understood, and U is always as usual minus. And what are the characteristics of the image? See? Find the position and nature of the image. Image is virtual, it is erect, and it is diminished. And these are the all the characteristics matching with the characteristics of the image formed in case of convex mirror. Okay, children. Now let us see the third problem. An object is placed at a certain distance on principal axis of concave mirror. The image is formed at a distance of 30 centimeters from the mirror. So here they have given image distance. Okay, object distance is not given. Find the object distance if radius of curvature is 15 centimeters. So again they have given here radius of curvature, children. So R is equal to 15 centimeters. So we want F, children. F is equal to R by 2. That is equal to 15 by 2. That is 7.5 centimeters. And as it is a concave mirror, okay, since concave mirror, F is equal to minus 7.5 centimeter. Okay, and so here U is not given, you have to find U. Previous problems we have taken U, children. Why? Because they have given U, and here they are asking U. And what is V? So here you have to understand, children. Please see the sentence. The image is formed at a distance of 30 centimeters from the mirror. The image is formed means the image is obtained on the screen, means it's a real image. Okay, so since it's since image is real, since image is real, children, V is taken as minus 30 centimeters. Minus 30 centimeters. This you can write only if you understand the problem and you understand the basics. Okay, children. So this already we know it. But coming to here, the image is actually it is formed, means it's a real image. So therefore we have taken as minus 30. Now let us substitute in the mirror formula. Now 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by F. 1 by U plus 1 by F. 1 by, what is it, minus 7.5 is equal to 1 by U. Okay. Plus minus 1 by 30. Okay. So that we can, let us do here. Okay. So minus 1 by 7.5 And this minus, if you are bringing here, you are getting here plus 1 by 30 is equal to left 1 by u. 1 by u. And let us remove the point here. Let us multiply with 10. 1 into 10 by 7.5 into 10. Plus 1 by 30 is equal to 1 by u. So you are getting here minus 10 by 75. Plus 1 by 30 is equal to 1 by u. LCM, let us do LCM for 75 and 30. Okay. So 15 5s are and 15 2s are. Okay. 5 2s are 10 and 150 is the LCM, right? So 150 divided 75. Okay. 2 into minus 10 minus 20 plus 150 divided 30. I'm getting 5. So plus 5 is equal to 1 by u. Okay, so let me write here. So I'm getting minus 15 by 150. 150 is equal to 1 by u. This implies what is u is 150 by 15. Don't forget the minus. Okay, so you're getting here minus 10 centimeters. So see children, u automatically you have got as minus 10. Means the answer which we got is absolutely right. Okay. We are not doing anything so that to get u as minus negative. Okay. If suppose in the problem they have given object distance, then we would take u is equal to minus. But they asked object distance. So here we are not doing anything. Okay. We didn't do anything. Just follow the sign convention. In case of the V, they said that the image is formed at distance of 30 centimeters, means it's a real image. You have taken here as minus. Okay. And finally, you are getting U is minus 10 centimeters. And let us find out the magnification of the children. M is minus V by U minus what is V? Minus 30. Minus 30 by minus 10. Okay. So finally, what is that you are getting here? You are getting minus of minus plus 30 by minus 10. You are getting it as minus 3. Minus 3. Okay, children. So, M is negative. M is negative. So therefore, it's a real or virtual. M is negative means it's always it's a real. Okay. And m is that is 3, that is the value of m is greater than 1, so it's magnified. Understood, children? So looking at this, when you compare with the characteristics of the image, we can understand that the whatever answer we are getting is absolutely right. Okay, children, let us go for the another problem. So object 5 centimeters of length is placed at a distance of 20 centimeters in front of a convex mirror of radius of curvature 30 centimeters. So radius is given 30 centimeters. So therefore F is equal to 30 by 2, that is equal to 15 centimeters. And since it is convex, F is equal to minus 15 or plus 15, children, plus 15 centimeters. Okay. Why? Because it's a convex mirror, right? So we are following the sign convention. Now here they have given the object is placed at distance of, so u is equal to minus 20 centimeters, minus 20 centimeters, okay, and they have given the length of an object, that is height of the object is given, h, o, object, o means it's object, okay, and it is 5 centimeters, so they are also asking here height of the image. They are asking height of the image. Always remember, children, we know m is equal to height of, that is height of the image by height of the object. It's a ratio of size of the image by size of the object. Okay. And when these values are not given, we can also previously, as you have for minus v by u, we have found out like this. Okay. And when suppose the height of the image and object are given, you can find by the ratio of that. Okay. And in order to know the height or the size of the image, we want magnification value. Okay, so when we get the magnification value, when you multiply with the size of the object, you are going to get the size of the image. So you have to find out the magnification value. Okay, right. So let us proceed now. So let us substitute in the mirror formula. 1 by f is equal to 1 by u plus 1 by v. What is f? 1 by 15. 1 by 15 is equal to what is u? 1 by minus 20 plus 1 by v. Okay, so 1 by 15 plus 1 by 20. 1 by 20 is equal to 1 by v. Okay, what is LCM 15, 20? 5, 3 is 4 is 20. Okay, and 60. You are getting here 60, LCM is 60. Okay, so 60 divided 15, 4. 4 plus 60 divided 20, 3 is equal to 1 by v. So you are getting 7 by 60. Is equal to 1 by v. This implies p is equal to 60 by 7. So you are getting around 8.57. Okay, 8.57 centimeters. Okay, so here the value of v is positive, children. Okay, so it means that image is erect. Right now, let us try to find out magnification. What is magnification? M is equal to minus V by U. What is V is equal to minus 8.57 by U is 20. U is 20. So minus 20. Minus 8.57 by minus 20. You will be getting this in positive. Okay, 8.57 divided by 20. Fours are 80, 2s are 40, 17, like this it goes around 0.42. You can take it as 0.42, and the value of m is positive and it is less than 1. So therefore it is erect and diminished. So we will write the catalyst here. Image is erect and diminished. Erect and diminished. Okay, now let us try to find out the height of the image. Okay, so we know m is equal to hi by ho, and what is magnification? 0.42 is equal to hi by ho. And what is height of the image? Height of the image is height of the object into 0.42. what is height of the object? It is 5. Okay, 5 into 0.42. Okay, so 5 to the 10, 2.1. You are getting around 2.1 centimeters. Okay, children. So the magnification is 0.42, that is positive and is less than 1. So we are getting dimness. So all these characteristics are satisfied. That is the characteristics in case of the convex mirror. Whenever we are taking the convex mirror, the image characteristics are, it's a real, diminished, and always it's a virtual images. Okay. Okay, children. Now let us see the next question. The object of size 7 centimeters is placed 27 centimeters in front of a concave mirror of focal length 18 centimeters. At what distance from the mirror should screen be placed? So they're asking at what distance the screen should be placed. So here they are indirectly they are asking about the image distance. Okay, so there is no need of any confusion here, because image is formed always on the screen. And at which distance the screen should be placed before the mirror to get a sharp image is, they are indirectly asking about the image distance. Okay, so this is a common question. As previously we have done, let us do it. So what kind of mirror is it? It is a concave mirror. Okay, so therefore, and they have given the focal length, children. So we can say, since concave mirror, f is minus, okay, it's negative. And what is the value? 18 centimeters. Okay. And what is your object distance? Object distance is given, is placed 27 centimeters in front of a concave mirror. So it's minus 27 centimeters. And what is given? Object size is given. H O. Size of the object. Size of object. In the last class, in the last problem, we have discussed it. If you want to find out the size of the image, you should have magnification. Okay? Right. So H O is 7 centimeters. And what is the size of the image? Size of image. Okay, HI is the question mark. Now, let us substitute in the mirror formula. 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. So, 1 by minus 18 is equal to 1 by minus 27 plus 1 by V. Okay, so 1 by minus 18, and this you are taking this side, plus 1 by 27 is equal to 1 by V. Okay, LCM 18 and 27. 54. So 54 is the LCM, children. Now 54 divided 18, 3 minus 3 plus 54 divided 27, 2. So you are getting 1 by V. So you are getting minus. So finally you are getting V is equal to, so got here minus 1 by 54 is equal to 1 by V. This implies V is minus 54 centimeters. So V is negative, children, so therefore it is real. Image is real. Okay, now let us calculate magnification. M is equal to minus V by U. So minus, what is V is equal to minus 54 again. Minus 54. And what is U is equal to minus 27. Minus 27. Okay. So minus of minus 54 by minus 27. You are getting it as minus 2. So, okay, 27 2s are. So minus 2. Therefore, M is equal to minus 2. M is equal to minus 2. What does it mean? M is minus, that is it is inverted, and M is 2, that is greater than 1, it is magnified. We can say image is inverted. Image is inverted and magnified. Okay, so how do you calculate now size of the image? HI by HO. So therefore minus 2 is equal to HI by HO. What is the size of the object? 7. This implies what is HI is equal to 7 into minus 2, that is minus 14 centimeters. What is the meaning of this? See, the size of the image is magnified. Okay, children. And the size of the image is, it's minus, what does it mean? It is inverted. Okay, and the size of the image is 14 centimeters, that is it is highly magnified. We just look at this case, children. So the F is minus 18 centimeters. Okay, F is minus 18 centimeters, and what is C, center of curvature? 36. Okay, and where did you place the object? Minus 27, that is between F and C. When you are placing the object between F and C, you are getting the image beyond C, that is after 36. So where did you get it? You have got it, that is, what is the value of V, children? We got the V as 54. Okay, that is beyond, greater than 36. Okay, children, so this is a case, this is the fifth case, that is when the object is placed between F and C. Okay, so if you know the characteristics, so whatever values you have obtained, you can compare and you can check whether it's a right or wrong. Okay, children? Right. Now, finally, let me go to one final a small question, children. Just concentrate. Suppose we have identify the mirror if magnification magnification is A plus 1 and B minus 1. And this is a very simple and important question. Identify the mirror if the magnification is plus 1 and the magnification is minus 1. Let us see the first case, children. So M is plus 1. Let us try to understand this. M is plus 1. What is it? M is equal to 1. What is the meaning of this M is equal to 1? M is equal to 1. It means that the size of the object is equal to size of the image. The size of object is equal to size of image. Where do you case this condition? You can see this condition only in case of plane mirror, and you can see this condition in case of concave mirror also, when the object is placed on C. Okay, children. Now, what is the difference for the plane mirror and the concave mirror? In case of the concave mirror, the image is always erect. The image is always erect. What does it mean? Erect means M is positive. So here M is plus 1. So it and M is equal to 1. It means that this is a case of a plane mirror. This is a plane mirror. Okay. When M is equal to plus 1, it's a case of plane mirror. And what do we mean by M is equal to minus 1? So here M is negative. It means that the image is inverted. Image is inverted. Okay. And M is equal to 1. And M is equal to 1. It means that the size of the object is called size of the image. This is the case of a concave mirror. Okay, the size of the object is size of image, that is image. We never get that in case of convex mirror. Okay, so we get only in case of concave and plane mirror. So when magnification is plus 1, that is a case of a plane mirror, and when magnification is minus 1, it is a case of a concave mirror. Concave mirror, and when the object is placed on C. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.